sake, everyone leaves him alone. Poor Kevin's got the worst luck, is constantly mistreated by general managers on both Raw and SmackDown.
You ever stop to think that maybe the fault is Kevin Owens? Maybe it's the fault of the guy looking at him in the mirror? Kevin Owens is the most paranoid superstar I've ever seen. It's always everybody else's fault.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Kevin Owens came to me before the broadcast and wanted me to inform everyone that this is now the Kevin Owens Show.
Yes, I can't wait to be a part of that.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Look at the presumptuous attitude of Kevin Owens.
It's called confidence, Saxton, and all the elite superstars have it. You have to walk in believing you're going to beat up your opponent.
It's all academic from here.
That lands.
It's got to be over now.
Wow.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
He gets him with a reversal. Flattens him with a clothesline.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
He hits the clothesline.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
When talking about Kevin Owens, it's been said about his tendency to be deceitful. But make no qualms about it, KO is simply a competitor first and a friend second. Others' opinions are absolutely irrelevant to Kevin Owens. So if you think Owens victimizes his friends, imagine what he'll do to his enemies.
Clothesline!
He's on his heels. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry. Man.
If he wants to win this thing, he's...
Oh, I think this man means business.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Look at this.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Come on, Kevin Owens. You can do this.
He tackles him to the ground. Goes down hard.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Look at this.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Oh, man.
Bringing it back into the ring.
That's how you make an impact.
And just a hellacious chop.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's making a statement here with this attack. Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match. Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around. He's in a bad way now.
Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
Big move coming.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Things aren't going so well for Kevin Owens. Come on, Kevin Owens. You can do this.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Oh, I think this man needs business. How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it. There may be no coming back from this.
I'm not sure he has much left. He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
The damage has been done.
No, he reverses it. And the uppercut lands.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
He's trying to mangle his face here. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Clearly on a mission here. Kevin Owens groggy and wide open here. He might be trying to take out the leg here. Now in full control.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep, get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory.
Watch this here.
This has been a battle.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent. This kind of offense he's known for. When this guy's on, look out.
Two, three.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Absolutely punishing.
Powerbomb!
That should do it. The night could be over for Kevin Owens.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, the superstar, Ahmed Aaron.
What a back and forth battle that was.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
There's no denying that was a Survivor Series match for the ages.